something different about this village.
Pum pum. Pum pum pum.
What's wrong? I've dedicated my life to becoming a daughter of Artemis, but they said I'm not tough enough to join them.
Following others is a sign of weakness.
But I've followed Artemis for so long.
Your life is your own. If you've lost your purpose, find another one.
A new life purpose? I wouldn't even know where to begin. No, I'm not giving up that easily. I have an idea.
What?
I'll join them anyway. I'll infiltrate their village and live among them. Can you help me? I'll pay you all the drachmi I have.
I'll help you. The daughters of Artemis are dangerous. And if you're found out...
I accept the risks. What I'll need you to do is get me a piece of their armor. Headgear and boots.
Where can I find the boots?
There's a cave in the cliffs on the western side of the daughter's village, where they train new recruits. They tested me there, but I left my boots behind when they kicked me out.
Any idea where I can find the armor you need?
There's a small outpost camp, just south of the daughter's village. You'll find extra armor there. They barely defend it.
Easy.
Which is why it was recently overrun with beasts even they can't tame.
Ah. Tell me where to find the headgear.
You'll find it around the hut of the daughter's most favored huntress, near the center of the village.
I'll come back when I have the gear.
Thank you, Mistios. You'll have to be stealthy to get the items, and please avoid harming any of the daughters if you can.
for you, Commander.
Keep up the speed!
Nope, I'm not gonna help you. Bloody kids. Mutalina Farm completed.
There's the temple on the hill. Excuse me?
We're born into darkness and rise up to the greatest peaks before descending into darkness once more.
A warrior and a sophist. This is a first.
It is not philosophy. It's truth. Learned through violence, fate, and seeing evil. True evil.
You're talking about the writhing dread?
The creature. When it ambushed us outside, we thought only of survival. My spear allowed me to stay out of its gaze. I was lucky. My friends weren't.
Tell me how you were able to defeat the creature.
It all happened so fast. We had a plan to break into the temple and corner it, but it ambushed us before we got inside. There was no time for strategy after that.
Why go after the creature in the first place?
We were hired to steal an ancient item from within its lair by masked soldiers.
Tell me about the item they wanted you to steal.
Truth is, I don't even think they knew exactly what it is. After I killed the creature, I went to search the lair, but it was sealed.
Give me that spear.
We are warriors. To let it go without a fight would be to dishonor my fallen friends. Oh,
nothing special about this spear.